Urban Therapy with Sunset 752, and this is your daily go getterism number 971. For May 31st, 2017, today we are talking about everyone makes mistakes. You know, sometimes we forget that everybody makes mistakes, but it's true. Y'all know what it is. Everybody makes mistakes. Some mistakes that we make are more costly than others, though. And when our mistakes are costlier than other mistakes, sometimes we can beat ourselves up about the mistakes that we make. Now, what we have to make sure that we distinguish, first and foremost, is the difference between making a mistake and doing something on purpose and not getting it done, which results in a mistake. In other words, we really meant to do what we got caught doing or what we were accused of doing. We meant to do it, but we didn't do it right, so that's the reason that we got caught in the first place. No, that's not really a mistake that can be forgiven, even if people forgive us for it. But as we get caught and are forgiven for some things that we do, when the things that we do are mistakes, we also have to remember to try to forgive other people for their mistakes. Now, remember, we're talking about mistakes. We're not talking about the things that people do on purpose. Like, you can make the mistake of not doing something on purpose the right way. Like, if I try to kill you, but I didn't want anybody to find out that I killed you, but I killed you in front of other people, like I murdered you, and I thought that I murdered you in silence. I thought I murdered you in private. I didn't think that anybody would ever catch me. But it turns out that I made the mistake of not checking out the area to make sure that we were all alone when I murdered you. Then that's not a mistake that should be forgiven. It is a mistake. I made a mistake. I didn't make sure that the area was secure and clear. But I meant to do what I did, and that was a costly mistake on my part. So the state is not going to forgive me for that, and the victim of the family probably isn't going to forgive me for that either. Because we're talking about murder. We're not talking about killing somebody, you know, in self-defense or for any other decent reason. Excuse me. I do believe that there are reasons. Unfortunately, I do believe that there are reasons that people kill that are justifiable. Like I said, self-defense. But anyway, mistakes. We can't always beat down somebody because they messed up. Even if they mess up consistently. There's some things that some people don't do well. Sometimes people are just hard-headed and they don't want to listen and they don't listen. And so they make the mistake of being hard-headed and not listening and not following directions and just messing up all around. But people make mistakes. If you've gone through your whole life without ever making a mistake, then something is up. You know, does that mean that everything that you've ever tried for the first time has worked out? Probably not. I think that we've probably all done things that didn't work out the way that we hoped that they would work out. Even though we tried hard, even though, you know, we thought that everything would be okay, sometimes it just doesn't work out in our favor. Sometimes things just don't go the way that we planned them to go. And we have to deal with that. We also have to deal with that with ourselves. You know, I'm not going to get into this whole big thing tonight about forgiving yourself, because most people, especially people who make excuses for themselves all the time, they already know how to forgive themselves. But for the people who struggle with making costly mistakes and being able to move on past those mistakes after those mistakes are made, just remember that you'll never reinvent the wheel of messing up. It's okay to mess up if it's truly a mistake, because mistakes are how people learn. If you learn from your mistakes, if you pay attention, and if your intentions are good, then you'll learn from your mistakes. If you have malicious intentions, you're not going to make up for your mistakes, and you're not going to learn from your mistakes. because the only mistake that you are going to consider yourself making is the mistake of not finishing your wickedness, your treachery. So, you gotta watch out for that. Good things happen to those who wait. Great things happen to those who grind. And anything can happen to those who go for theirs. So go hard, go for yours, and remember, mistakes are okay. That's how you learn, when your intentions are good. If your intentions aren't good, then nobody's going to forgive you for your mistakes because you don't deserve to be forgiven. It's really just like that, and it's cut and dry. Try to remember to forgive yourself when you feel like you're in the right. You know, you have to have some type of moral code, some type of decent value system that will keep you out of the trouble that you get yourself into. And you know how it be when we be getting ourselves into trouble. So y'all have a good night. And remember, the Daily Go Getimism show is every single day, 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Call in numbers 319-527-6199. blogtalkradio.com/sun752. Peace. And I holler at y'all later. Holler at y'all later. Mind, right, body, better fitness program, baby. Word up.